Hey everybody, this is my new Groflex ESB from Park Savers. After 2 months, it finally arrived, and as you can see, it looks beautiful. I mean, take a look at the craftsmanship on this thing. This thing looks like it just came right out of the movie. Park Savers did an amazing job. Very, very nice saber. Well, as you may have known, or may have not known, Park Savers also make detachable blades. All you have to do is just screw the retention screw, pop in the blade, just like this, and then tighten up the retention screw again. And next thing to do is to turn it on, just by touching the circuit board. You see? Hyper Bright Blade Technology from Park Savers. And two touches, activate the strobing effect. Here's another angle. Now two touches, and there's the strobing effect. I'm very happy with this lightsaber. And it costs a pretty penny, but it's worth it. And another thing to add, it also comes with this stainless steel belt clip. It's able to hold both type of lightsaber, CoverTech or D-Ring. And here's the belt clip. So if you want to go to a convention or just wear it around the house, you can. All you have to do is take the D-Ring and clip it right in there. There you go, you see it holds really good. You see? Perfect. Now here's the blade itself. It's a very durable polycarbonate blade, which is actually made for dueling with, unlike the Force Effects lightsabers. As you can see right there, that's the part that clicks right into your lightsaber hilt. And as for the hilt itself, it also has a little connector directly on the inside. Not sure if any of you could see it, but it's in there. Yep, look, there it is. The blade is actually the thing that carries all the electronics, unlike the Luxion lightsabers. So yeah, this concludes my Park Savers little short review, and I hope you all enjoyed, so take care.